Hi guys! Welcome to my Thingamabox unboxing, the very festive edition, as you can tell. PlayStation jumper. Fantastic. Okay, so what I'm going to do, just going to get to it. Crack this bad boy open. As you can see, still sealed up. Oh. Just unstick it. Already I'm liking this. They're festive. They're nice. Like that. What else? What have we got? Rad. That is what I think it is. It is what I think it is. Okay, so. Festive t-shirt. With Batman symbols. Awesome. Little bats everywhere. Even the snowflakes there are made up of bats. I like that, it's good. I shall be wearing that Christmas Day, very nice. What else have we got in there? Another pop to add to my collection this time. Electro. Nice. There's only two in this line. So you can either get Spider-Man or Electro. This is the Spider-Man 2 ones. Nice. I like it. Glow in the dark as well. Cool. What else have we got in here? Scatterbrains. Sticky deranged darts. Cool. That sounds like a Christmas Day mess around. I like it. God, there's loads of stuff in here. Ah! Two packets of the scatterbrains. I'm digging that. And we got one. A Kid Robot Ninja Town mystery box? Now come on. It's a mystery box. I gotta open this now. It's alive. Anything can happen. So far nothing's happening. Okay, here we go. And this might be when I need my knife. Oh no, no, it's okay. We have a slice. We have a slice in the top. Get that bad boy open. What do we got? So far I've got a little leaf. Oh, he's pretty cool. I'm guessing the leaf goes in the hand? No? It does go in the hand. Okay, cool. I'll do that later. I won't bore you with that. No, I'm not with that. But yeah, he holds a leaf. And he is 2 out of 25? No? 1 out of 50. Hell, that's a good number. That's a rare one. Dark Forest Ninja. Yeah, 1 out of 50. 1 out of 50 ain't bad. Cool. Brilliant. What else we got in here? Oh, man! An E.T. blind box. That's cool. And of course I'm going to crack it open now. You don't have to ask twice. Come on now. Ah, oh, nice. When he puts the tea on. Cool, I like it. Awesome. Oh man, my room is getting jammed full of stuff. Sweet. Loving this. It's like the box that doesn't stop. Pocket God Funko vinyl figure. Now is when I'm gonna need my knife. The trusty knife. Ching. Let's get into this plastic. Okay, little ditty there. Right. Oh, let's see if this one's as rare. Ooh. Oh, there's some pretty cool ones on here. Nice. Looks like I've got the OG one. Yeah. And he is 2 out of 24. That's alright. Oh, there's some pretty sweet ones on here. One out of 48 is a skeleton one. In fact, it's that one. It's pretty cool. Brilliant. Pocket God. I'm liking that. And like I say, it's a box that doesn't stop. Cool! They may even go on the tree now. I'm going to do it on camera. Here we go, look. Pop them on the tree. Candy canes? Sorted. Oh man, it doesn't stop. Oh! DC Comics Millennium Edition of Mad. Number... is that number one? It is number one. Nice. I've already got some Mad stuff. I do have a Mad Pee Wee Herman edition, which I'm quite proud of. I like that. And we have... I haven't heard of this, but I shall be reading it, as I do with all of these comics. Lab Rats, numero uno. The experiment begins. Oh, wow. Huh. Looks pretty cool. Okay, cool. Right then, guys. That is the box emptied. But as you can probably tell, this is considerably longer than my usual videos. Mainly because you get a lot of stuff in here. And it's a good buy. And that's a fantastic t-shirt. loving it. Right, okay, that is all of it. So, next up then would be the Zavi Zed box. Whether that's going to turn up before Christmas or not, I doubt it, since we are now on the 20th. So that will be an after Christmas jobby, I should think. So yeah, that is everything in a nutshell. So, if I don't see you before, have a Merry Christmas, everyone. And a very Happy New Year. And, as always, for the beard!